Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. If you are watching my video for the first time, please subscribe my channel. Today I will be teaching about personal pronouns. Personal pronouns are the most important type of pronoun. They refer to people, things, ideas or events. Example, I, you, he, she, it, them, etc. Let's see more examples. He does not know classical music, refers to the person. It goes at 250 km per hour, refers to thing. Tell me the scores of the match when it gets over, refers to event. When David presented the theory of evolution, people did not believe it, refers to idea. Personal pronouns vary according to four grammatical features. Number, person, case, gender. Let's see them in detail. Number, whether singular or plural, person. The person speaking, the person spoken to, or the person spoken about. Case, whether subject or object, gender, male, female, or non-personal. Now let's see the changes in personal pronoun. Person, first person, second person, third person. In first person singular, subject will be I, plural we, object singular me, plural us. In second person singular you, plural you, object is also singular you, plural you. Now third person, singular male, subject he, plural female she, singular non-personal it, plural they. For object, singular male him, plural female her, singular non-personal it, plural them. Now let's solve personal noun exercise to clear our concept. Complete the following sentences with personal pronouns. I earn as much as he does. James and I were present at the venue. Can you sing as well as her? Between you and me, there are few secrets. He is known to my father and me. She is as good as him. Will you wait for Jane and me? Here it ends our exercise. Thank you. Goodbye.